It is Tuesday, August 4th. This is your stimulus check update, your second stimulus package update. Right now, it does not look good. Right now, they're still dickering on some key points to the second stimulus package, and the Senate and the House both came up with an extension to the unemployment boost, and neither side would budge. So, I feel that we are at a juncture where Friday can arrive and we don't have a stimulus package, which means that many people are going to be evicted. Let me say this again. All of the states' eviction moratoriums have been lifted. Right now, there are landlords who are filing paperwork to get their non-paying tenants out of their properties. This could be very, very bad, but it's just Tuesday. We don't know what's gonna happen, but we are on the precipice of going into the weekend without a stimulus package, and I don't know if the Senate is going to delay their vacation. Nancy Pelosi of the House says, hey, we won't go on vacation. We'll stay here. We'll work this out for the American people. And, you know, Mitch McConnell is like, this may be my last hurrah, so I'm going to go out in some flames. He is not budging. They're not budging. Even Trump has softened much of his stance on anything that he wanted in his stimulus package. He's like, let's just get this thing done. Let's cut the American people a check to help my reelection efforts. But right now, it is very, very not looking good. It's not looking good at all. And it is crazy because, you know, I was thinking about how well that the stimulus check videos have done for some YouTubers, because there's some people who do them, they really don't get the views. There's some people, their channels have literally exploded. And it had me to think, how many people are really suffering or were on the edge of disaster before the pandemic? Because we're not talking about a lot of money here. We're talking about $1,200. Now, with the unemployment boost, that was quite significant. And that's going away. I don't see that coming back again, unless the Democrats win the House, the Senate, and the presidency, then that may come back. But as it stands right now, it does not look good. We may not have a package because they're still fighting. And, you know, for you folks out there who really need this money, my heart goes out to you. But some good news is the pandemic, the bug, is starting to subside. It's starting to come down. We reached a peak and it's starting to come down across the country, which is good news. Now, I have a feeling, if you've been keeping up with the NFL, some players have opted out of the season because of this bug. So we're gonna have all kinds of stuff that we're gonna see that's gonna be going down, that's gonna be happening with this until the end of the year. We're gonna have crazy, crazy stuff that's gonna happen. But I have an idea. You should start your own stimulus check package, because we see what's happened. The Senate has been sitting on this for months and they've not done anything and they don't want to do anything. There's half of the Senate just like, we don't even want to cut a check. We don't need a second stimulus package. It's fiscally irresponsible. And this is one of the big reasons that it continues to drag on. So what I want you to do is go below, get 30 days to 2,500, get the hustler's mindset, pimping your mind for success. Go ahead and get those two free gifts from me to you, so you can start building and working on your own economic stimulus plan. Also, what I want you to do is go below and sign up for the Oxygen Banking app. This is going to go in conjunction with your 30 days to 2,500 agenda, because, you know, and go over to Savage Finance, because we teach you how to segment and manage your money. Because if you start 30 days to 2,500 and you start making some money, you need to have a place for that money to go versus being absorbed into your daily budget. All right, this is Glendon. That's all I got for you. I'll see you in this next video.